Welcome to the BIRT Analytics free trial server. This short tutorial is designed to introduce you to the user interface for BIRT Analytics and explain the important tabs and buttons that you will use during your analysis. Upon logging into BIRT Analytics, users are presented with a default layout of panels called work areas. The three main work areas are the data browser, also known as the data tree, the Scratchpad, and the data explorer. There are also task tabs that allow you to focus on features designed for specific tasks in BIRT Analytics. Users can modify the default layout of the task tabs by right-clicking over the tabs and selecting a new layout. In this case, we will move the task tabs to the left of the Data Explorer work area by right-clicking over the tabs and selecting left. Each task tab exposes specific BIRT Analytics features depending on the analytic task you wish to perform. Simply click the Task tab and drag data from the data browser into the appropriate setting or property for your task. The Explore tab allows for immediate querying of the data. The Enrichment tab allows you to extend the available data by creating new derived fields, such as aggregates, ranges, and quantiles. The Analytics tab exposes analytic functions that can be applied to the data and is broken down further into a set of sub-tabs. The Analysis sub-tab contains analytic features such as crosstabs, Venn diagrams, maps, and profiles. The Advanced sub-tab contains predictive features such as clustering, decision tree, forecasting, and association rules. The Selections sub-tab allows for creating segments of your data with a specific selection of values and criteria. In the Data Browser, expand the tree nodes to see the various tables and fields in the database. Double-click on any data field to see its values, which are displayed in the Discrete Values tab of the Data Browser. The Scratchpad work area is a placeholder for reusable segments of data that are used to set context during analysis. You can create a segment of data by double-clicking any visualization in your analysis, by leveraging the Selection sub-tab of the Analytics tab, or by dragging values from the Discrete Values tab of the Data Browser. With this basic introduction to the BIRT Analytics user interface, you are now ready to follow along with the tutorial series.